huge.
Ladies and gentlemen, at this time at ringside, the lovely Eula McGillicuddy.
Taz showing no signs of fear. Dreamer and Lee can't wait to rip into one another. Literally.
Weighing in at 290 pounds from Oklahoma, Dr. Death, Steve Williams.
Well, Tommy Dreamer wanted to call in Terry Funk. But Terry Bam Bam Gordy, who was put out by his own hold, the Asiatic Spike in the hands of Brian Lee, said, no, I've got a better idea. And he gave Dr. Death's phone number to Tommy Dreamer. Come on, let's get Taz and Dr. Death in there. Primetime attacks Tuck. Set for the ride. Hip toss block. Neck breaker. There's a tag into Taz. And Tommy's gonna wrestle with Taz. Tommy, Mr. Hardcore. Arm wringer by Taz. Reversal by Tommy. Back the other way. Northern Lights has flexed unbelievable bridge up on the toes. Two count only. Taz is calling for Dr. F. Steve Williams. Taz fears no man. It's the University of Oklahoma versus Taz's dojo. And this is what we were waiting to see. Dr. Death and primetime cheap shots. Dr. Death, in comes Tommy Dreamer. Taz hits the steel. Dr. Death returns the forearm. Taz thrown the other way into the steel. Primetime gets the boot up. Dr. Death back on his feet. Tommy Dreamer and Taz. Oh no, they're headed this way. What did I do? Well, if my mic goes dead, it means I ran for my life. Dr. Death and Primetime exchanging punches. Face first into the steel. Taz tastes the cookie sheet. And Taz. Primetime from over the guardrail. As being pummeled, crawling outside the ring, not his specialty. Although at one time it was when he was the Tasmaniac. Williams in primetime also headed this way. We've got three tables on the lower stage. This doesn't bode well for someone. Well, they're directly to my left. Taz broke through the wall of the arena. Primetime now on the top stage as well. Tommy's gonna DDT Primetime, but no, not the T-Bone. Oh my God! of Tommy Dreamer. Oh my God! Bill Alfonso just clotheslined Fuel. No, she's back up. She's... Taz and Dr. Death face to face. And Team Taz is down. And this is what we have been waiting for. Taz one-on-one with Steve Dr. Death Williams. NCAA All-American against the Ultimate Fighter. They tie up. Side headlock takeover by Dr. Death. Head scissors counter by Taz. Side headlock takeover by Taz. Head scissors counter by Dr. Death. Both men back up to a vertical base. Just feeling one another out. Out elbow time again. Waist lock by Taz. Reversal by Dr. Death. Steve Williams. Taz now. Taken down by Dr. Death. Taz sits out. Into a hammerlock. Front chain for now. Dr. Death hooks a leg to alleviate some leverage. Taking advantage of the height and weight differential. Taz now with an arm bar on Dr. Death. There's a fist right to the jaw. There's a chop and a slap to the face on Taz. Taz fires back on Dr. Death. Reversal on the Irish whip. T-Bone Taz puts him up. No! Dr. Bob! Covered! Primetime makes the save! Time now working over Dr. Death. Dr. Death, Steve Williams firing back. We've got a slugfest. Taz from behind. Tommy somehow has crawled to the ring miraculously. He's got a garbage can. Close line on Primetime. Close line on Taz. A slam on Taz. Dr. Death and Taz go to the outside. Tommy's gonna DDT Primetime on the garbage can.
No! Primetime slam on the can cover.
I don't believe it. Primetime Ryan Lee and Taz get the victory. T-Bone Taz flex from the top stage, through the table, to the bottom stage, took too much out of Tommy Dreamer. He was right for the picking. And Primetime countered the DDT with the Primetime slam right on that garbage can. Here are your winners.
Subscribe now on ECW Network.